A car belonging to a popular Bulgarian journalist has been blown up outside his home. Sasho Dikov was not in the vehicle at the time. No casualties have been reported. Dikov is well known for his criticism of Bulgaria's centre-right government.